if you can give advice to your 18-year-old self, what would you tell her?
Relax. It's gonna be fine.
Life is good right now.
No, you know what? It's interesting because I really feel I was very brave at 18. I had a lot of confidence. I had a lot of balls. And I would kind of reinforce that. But I also had a lot of worry, you know. It was like I was 18, I didn't have a lot of money, I didn't know, you know, I was still trying to figure out if I was gonna really pursue acting or if it was just gonna be kind of a hobby. You know, but it worked out. So I would just tell myself to relax. I wouldn't say enjoy life more because I was 18. I was having a good old time.
I believe you.
You know what I mean?
So
I was having fun, but definitely, like, don't stress. Like, God is able, God is mighty, God is with you. And you will see that over and over and over and over and over and over and over again in your life. So
is there any new projects that we should be looking out for?
Well, you know, hopefully you guys are watching Marlon on NBC. We just started last week, 9 and 9:30. We come on tomorrow night, Wednesdays, after America's Got Talent. So the thing is I'm really excited about that. And then there's another project kind of in the works, but it's not, it's just an offer right now. So we have to, like, do all the negotiating back and forth, whatever. But hopefully it's something, when it all works out, God willing, I'm going to be very proud to be a part of this project.
I'm loving that she is so God-fearing.
Listen, there's nothing to be apologetic about. I am a disciple of Christ, and I am also 45. I'm not editing my age. I'm not pretending to be younger than I am. I love, you know, people are like, she stays the mom on TV. I was like, yeah, and for the longest time, I stayed the kid. Like, I was the kid for the longest time. I was the hot single chick for the longest time. And now I'm happy to be the mom because that's the evolution of my life. I am a mom. It's a great journey. To me, it's a much deeper. Y'all can be cute. Let little Ma be hot. Little Ma's hot. Let her do the sit-ups. I just want to, like, hang out with the kids. Yes, yes. Hi, I'm Essence with The Well Said Show. Don't go nowhere.